are the forgotten ones. The farmers, the servants, the laborers. Through our work we live. But we have been through dark times. Our history is written in blood, misery. Our rulers have caused much pain and suffering in their search for riches and power. Darkness has fallen over our heart. But hope is not yet gone. Some of us still have faith that our destiny is not yet. A woman destined to fight, destined to protect the weak. A woman who stands against evil. A woman who will hold her banner with honor and courage, who will bring hope and faith to our people. By her hands, a new kingdom.